you've worked late for the last 5 nights in a row. It's like I've lived by myself.
Yeah, well, when you attack me like this...
Well, maybe I wouldn't attack you if you actually came home. You know, my friends, they have husbands. They come home at the end of the day.
How come I've never seen you around here then?
What about yesterday?
I mean, apart from that, I've never seen you before, and then we run into each other 2 days on the trot.
Maybe you were looking.
Oh, maybe I was. It's okay.
Chanel. Do you know what I'm doing here?
Waiting for a friend?
Something like that.
It's stuck in my mind since yesterday. I've never seen someone as beautiful as you.
You wouldn't say that if you knew who I was.
How so?
I'm not waiting for a friend, per se. Rather, a client.
Ah. Does making love bore you, then?
I don't make love to my clients. I have sex with them. I don't have the opportunity to make love. Is that what you're offering?
Maybe if you come to dinner with me, that's something that we can... discuss.
Late again.
It's not my call.
This is ridiculous.
Gonna work.
Mm-hmm.
You fucking reprobate!
Oh my god. Oh my god! Wow! My knight in shining armor. Would you mind not interfering with my work?
But I thought,
Oh, well, you thought wrong. Because unless you've got some secret fortune that you neglected to mention last night, I'm gonna keep working. Now leave before you fuck up my reputation any further.
There she is, my gorgeous.
Hello, Gilles.
It's always a pleasure, Chanel. What's compelled you to come see me today? Regret? Lust, I hope?
I'm afraid not. Maybe one day. Actually, I have an unpleasant favour to ask.
Go on.
I've been having problems with a man. He's become obsessed with me and he's threatening my clients. I think we both understand that this is unacceptable. No.
Of course.
I need him gone.
What's in it for me?
Gilles. It's me. Besides, you can work that out later.
Leave that. Do you want to go out to eat tonight?
Okay. Where?
I know a place. We'll leave in 10.
Okay.